Don Horne with Team Success Listing. This week's blog is all about what not to do when you're buying a house. I'll cover some simple points such as don't buy anything. Don't be buying furniture, don't be buying appliances, don't even open up a credit card. Don't do anything until after the closing. And obviously there's some other points too in there. So if you have any questions about the home buying process, home loans, just contact us direct here at Team Success Listing. Thank you.